Hi, today I'll tell you why reading newspaper is the most important thing that you can do to crack your CLAT exam. Yes, how? Let's talk. CLAT exam has 20 plus passages which are distributed across 5 sections of 200 to 400 words each. Whoa, so many passages in just one exam. Also, these passages are from various different sectors such as current affairs, legal affairs, policy matters, economics, ethics, science and technology, you name it and you have it in there. So where will you find one important thing which covers all of them? Yes, that is the newspapers. So the reading newspapers will also help you develop your reading stamina, which you would require to answer those many passages in that limited time. Also, the CLAT exam has 5 different sections, and the newspaper reading will help you in each of them. How? Let's see. When you read the newspapers, the articles, the opinion pages, it helps you develop your vocabulary, which helps directly in the English language. It helps you develop your reading speed. It helps you in identifying the main passages, the main ideas which are being talked about. Also, when it comes to logical reasoning, when you read about different pros and cons of certain issues, it helps you analyze the arguments which have been put forward by the author. So there it helps. In the legal reasoning section, we read about a lot of important laws from time to time, and we also read about a lot of bills which are passed by the government of India. The newspaper analyzes all of them in great details. So an avid reader of newspaper will be able to identify the legal reasoning aspects from there. Next, the numbers, the quantitative aptitudes. It's all about data nowadays. When we talk about the numbers of corona patients, when we talk about the percentage of GDP falling, how the stocks are rising or falling, it is all about data. So newspapers, they cover a lot of important events in terms of graphs. So, and they also give you a detailed analysis of those graphs, which will directly help you in doing the questions of quantitative techniques. And last but not the least, current affairs and general knowledge. Well, that's what we need newspapers for. So yes, it does help in that area as well. So lastly, as you see that it's so important, why don't you try reading newspaper from today itself? And you can also subscribe to your news page by the eClat. We offer a 10-minute reading of all the important events which happened the day before. So subscribe to that and you can find the link in the description. See you in the next video.